Hello all, welcome to Know Your Medicine, an initiative by Lybrate, your personalized health companion. In this video, we are going to discuss about Signoflam tablet. We will be discussing elements like why it is used, to whom it is prescribed, its consumption and various side effects. Before starting with the theory, let me tell you a brief about this medication. Signoflam tablet is one of the non-steroidal anti-inflammatory drug used for the treatment of painful rheumatic arthritis, osteoarthritis, joint pain, swelling, fever, headache and muscle pain. Signoflam tablet is a non-steroidal anti-inflammatory drug that helps relieve pain. Prostaglandins are responsible for pain, inflammation, swelling and fever in the body. It inhibits the action of cyclooxygenase in the brain, which is involved in the production of prostaglandins. This medication is generally prescribed during rheumatoid arthritis, osteoarthritis, ankylosing spondylitis, and muscle pain. Some of the common side effects of this medication include abdominal pain, nausea, and vomiting. The usual dosage of the tablet is to use the medication twice a day and can differ in some cases. You can take the medicine with or without food unless a procedure is specifically mentioned. You must stick to the dosage given in the prescription. Warning, please do not take this medication without consulting your physician.